kill the poor, destroy the middle class. If I wanted to rule the world, control your life, and make you my slave without you realizing what I was doing, this is how I would succeed. Number one, I would become a 33-degree Freemason. Number two, I would join the Bilderberg Group. Number three, I would join the CFR, otherwise known as the Council on Foreign Relations. Number four, I would become a member of the Trilateral Commission. And most of all, number five, I would definitely be an international banker. All my activities would be done secretly without the public media reporting on it. In fact, I would make sure the most prominent news anchors were members of the same secret societies that I mentioned. I would purchase and own the top newspapers, radio stations, and television networks so I can influence your mind and control what you think. I would have the TV, evangelists, ministers, pastors, all of them working for me. I would infiltrate their ministries, become their biggest contributor so that I could control their ministry and they would preach what I tell them to preach so that I could get the people to believe what I want them to believe. Of course, these ministers would also be members of the same secret societies that I mentioned. Now, you know I would have to take control of the politicians, and I could do that very easily by being the biggest contributor to their campaigns. I will make deals with them to do what I want them to do for my financial support. These politicians must also join the secret societies that I mentioned. I would get the top business owners, CEOs, doctors, lawyers, scientists, entertainers, athletes, anybody at the top of their field to join the secret societies that I mentioned. We would have secret meetings on securing world control. We would start as many wars as possible and sell weapons to both sides. We would do anything to make big money and control everything. There are 7 billion people in the world today. That is too many people for me to control. So in order to gain the control that I want over the masses of people, I will convince the public that we need a population reduction. I would turn the races against each other so that they could kill each other. I would give one race all the benefits to make them feel superior, and I would leave the other races out so that they could feel left out and oppressed, deprived, cheated, misused, and they would rebel. And there would always be racial tension. I would control the drug trafficking to make sure drugs reach every neighborhood so that I could create as many drug addicts as possible. I would sell them drugs until they overdose and die. But I would never run out of customers because I would introduce new people to drugs every day. I would cut the programs for the poor. I would bust the unions. I would eliminate as many middle class jobs as possible to destroy the middle class. I would close up the factories and send the jobs overseas. A lot of the middle class work on unionized jobs. So I would get rid of the unions, close up the companies, and send the work overseas. Crime would increase. The number of poor people would increase dramatically. People would become desperate. The value of human life would become so insignificant that the poor people would kill each other without a conscience. There would only be two classes of people, the very rich and the very poor. The rich would get richer and the poor would get poorer. I would take away your freedoms. I would make you get rid of your analog TV and buy high definition TV, whether you want it to or not. I would make you use fluorescent light bulbs, even though they have mercury in them, knowing that if you break enough of them in your house, you'll probably die of mercury poison. I don't care. I want to reduce the population anyway. I would stop the sale of the other light bulbs and force you to use fluorescent light bulbs with mercury in them. I would keep you afraid of terrorists by having consistent reporting in the news about bombs in buildings and contamination of spinach, contamination of peanut butter, contamination of tomatoes, and of course, anthrax in the mail. You would give up your freedom willingly for me to protect you. That's what I want you to do. I had it all planned. You are my slave and you don't even know it. The only way you can defeat me, if I rule the world, is to turn to God. God is your only hope. You cannot save the world, but you can save yourself and as many others as you can get to trust in God. And it can only work for you if your commitment to obey God is sincere. The prophesied beast power is coming. Read your Bible and obey God's laws. The great tribulation is near. Repent of all your sins. Jesus Christ will return to this earth for his church. My question to you is, will you be ready?